both. And Hawkins, you have heard that you have yet to buy the keys of Christmas gifts.
Where'd you hear that from?
A little bard told me. So, during this holiday season, these keys are all a funky new idea. We will bring the shops to you! Thinking all about the old consumer's hoaxy, a new way to let you know who's your traffic for receipts. Daunted by the absence of television or yellow pages, we present to you the modern technology of the modern ages. We're after all, it's Christmas time! Time for grace and giving! Time for busters like ourselves scam you to bring your living! So get ready for a thrilling host of new and pricey presents. Buy a gift for your queen, or your cousin you queen, or one of the many peasants. And yet we are sure that these products will go flying off your shelves, for they are so comfortable, they are surely to sell themselves.
This new and fantastic product will soon catch on, we hope. It's a beauty, it's a marvel, it's a wonder, it's an object called soap!
Ooh!
Now, I'm not sure what it's using, but it looks and smells just great. So perhaps it has a future as a perfume.
Next, what are you doing?
Just looking at this lady's plate. She left a lot of food here. She eats like a bard.
Get back to work, bard friend.
Speaking of eating, here's a handy little gadget that looks great for something. It has a handle, three sharp tines. It's for eating. I call it a utensil. Stop. Make that rhyme.
Rhyme?
If you want to be a bard, you must think in a rhyme.
It shows you to cook a potato, boil them, mash them, and fry them.
You'll love them, just try them.
There's so much a potato can do.
Hope you enjoy this small sample of our various valuable wares. An endless selection of Christmas products and our sales staff really does care.
We hope we've taken away your shopping's mystique with its risks and mysteries. Won't you please recommend?
Oh, yes, please, old friend, about ye old consumer's.